nigga. Yo, what's up, y'all? This is Kanye West, and we're behind the scenes with AOL Sessions.
They say what's happening. We say the vaccine. They lie. We coming back for them. They might say, but they don't know. Come on.
It feels good just to be able to rock with my guy Kanye, because, like, it's just, you know, that's my brother, man, and we get juiced when we get to rock together.
I always loved Common as a rapper, and I always connected with him. I always wanted to work with him. He was always just a regular person.
They say life is what you make it, so I wait quick on the spaceship so I can take it.
They're so used to working with each other now that it's just like, okay, cool, you know, no problem.
All the AOL members, hope y'all enjoy the show. I know you're gonna enjoy it. It's two of the best rappers ever. One of the greatest producers of all time, making good music.
Yeah. I go, 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 and on the count of three, yo.
I know that AOL is one of the big, big vehicles for people to hear music and see good music. So I just am glad that we get to show another side of hip hop and of our culture, black people, you know.
See you with me, y'all.
Throw your diamonds in the sky if you feel the vibe.
He's a super producer, a producer, an MC, an artist, a visionary. You know, he can do it all. So Kanye will be one of those guys that had a strong influence in the first decade of this millennium.
Close your eyes and imagine, feel the magic. Vegas on acid, sing through East Saint Laurent class.
He understands that he's making music for people, so he makes it for people to like it.
There's always something new for him to show you. So, you know, even though when you think you got it and you know where it's going, it'll just take a turn.
I ask if we talk about classes, do my name get brought up?
I'll take no Grammys and a chance to talk at the Grammys. I need to speak, I need to connect with my people. Something in me just makes me feel like I need to say something.
I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke.
I seen him take over the world, like he bringing some spirituality to the music, to the masses, some substance, some humanity. So, I mean, I really love what he's doing.
Well, if Sessions at AOL has a Hall of Fame for the best performances and all that, this is gonna be in there, guaranteed. I guarantee that.
Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down.
This is Kanye Titter, and you just watched AOL Sessions. We out. We off the studio. Holla.